Hello everyone, welcome back at Tech ET. We are not expecting to see the Samsung Galaxy S11 release for some time. Since this year, we already got two major flagships from Samsung, the Samsung Galaxy S10 and Note 10. If Samsung continues its yearly cycles for phone releases, it will be out around February 2020, but we are already hearing rumors of what we can expect from it. There are some features we didn't see in the Samsung Galaxy S10 that we were expecting, and there are some aspects of the Note 10, Galaxy A80 and Galaxy Fold that would work well in a new Galaxy S flagship. We saw the Samsung Galaxy S10 release alongside the Samsung Galaxy S10e and Galaxy S10 Plus in late February 2019. Since Samsung tends to release its phones in yearly cycles, we expect to see the Samsung Galaxy S11 release in February or March 2020. The Galaxy S10 cost around $899 for its cheapest storage size and went all the way up to $1,699 when it released. We would expect the Samsung Galaxy S11 price to be a small increase on this, as the Galaxy S10 was pricier than the Galaxy S9. There is an interesting news about the S11 display. There's an outside chance that it will have two screens. Samsung has patented a design which was spotted by Let's Go Digital. First screen will be a full-size one with a smaller second screen on the back of a phone, as you can see. The screen on the back covers roughly 60% of the total surface. The display does not extend all the way to the bottom. In this way, you keep a good grip on the smartphone without the screen getting stuck under your fingerprints. This would remove the need for a selfie camera, as the second screen could be used to frame photos using the main camera. Samsung has just announced new 48MP and 64MP camera sensors, so it's possible Samsung will use one of them for the Galaxy S11. However, Samsung might go even further, as it has also now announced a 108MP sensor, which has been specifically rumored for inclusion in the Galaxy S11. The source of this rumor adds that the Samsung Galaxy S11 will apparently also have a lens with 5x optical zoom. Another leak has stated that the main camera sensor on the Galaxy S11 will be different to all previous Galaxy phones from the S7 to S10. Recently, both Xiaomi and Oppo have teased phone screens that have the front-facing camera hidden inside them, so there's no punch hole, notch or any other visible break in the display. However, it could be quite a long time until Samsung uses this technology. We already know the company has created a 12GB mobile DRAM, which lets the phone read memory at a quicker rate, so that's an obvious candidate for the Galaxy S11. The Galaxy S11 might also be the first phone to have a tiny 5nm chipset, which could make it outperform other handsets. Speaking of the chipset, the Snapdragon 865 has been benchmarked with scores that beat any other phone. It's likely that US versions of the Galaxy S11 will use this chip. Another feature the S11 could pack is a spectrometer, which could be used to determine the chemical composition of objects. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.